Right, time for another mission on GTA San Andreas.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cholo motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the South Side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
So, go to the garage in Willowfield. So, I'm in Los Santos, San Andreas. To me, now your ass screaming for the death getting. They sing to the Charlie.
What's the difference between a crack and a hole? Dig into some of this. See, MFSB, love is...
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces.
Oh,
well,
yeah,
I owe him
baby.
Big from way back, so here, this should do the trick. Custom Springs should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Master Ace will make you a sandwich and knock you right off your block.
That's right. Playback FM, y'all.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Wrong now.
Yo, it's me in the...
Oh, yeah. Cheap, is it? They've got a nerve. Oh, I can't afford any of that. This is brutal.
That's the funk. That's the funk. Right there, that record there. Yeah.
That's the funk.
Party never stops. Funk off.
Funk off.
Funk you.
Yeah, it's the party.
The party on Bounce.
Yo, it's nighttime. Time for the Funkapus to take you through it. Time to get funky. I'm a funk junkie. Jump your hip hop ass over here and get some of this. Hip hop boys, stop stealing my beats.
Whoop. They take my funk
and they
hit
the charts. Take my funk and they're getting hot. Bite so much I need a tetanus shot. Ah! Yeah, take this beat.
All right, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Hey, Kyle? Yo, what's the deal, man? Trade that new collecting bill?
Yeah, show some promise. For a beginner, eh?
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse,
vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky Sisa spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. It was glitching that line, man.
Got that, fools. Run. Set him up.
Where's the actual station?
All that aggression.
Ah. Union Station. This is like the main station, Los
Angeles. You don't have a carnal here.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's a ramp. Mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something? A little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoopties, Holmes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be really very like nervous because new racers, eh?
How do you get up there? So if I want to go on the other side without... You can't really, can you?
Wow! Happy New Year to you too! What do we have here?
Grade A's control your flunkies, Holmes! You banging,
hey,
right?
Puto, que pues.
There it is.
Are you for real?
Hey, guess what? It's loaded. Now, this ain't just my fault.
Turn around, will ya? Fuck's sake. Damn it. Bet you have no weapons now.
I don't stand for the bad talk with my staff.
Oh well.